Okay. This is a KSUN radio. It's being branded as a Motorola, as you see. But this is actually a KSUN UV98D in actuality. So you hit this, looks very nice. It says Motorola on it, but it's not really a Motorola. I happened to find out how to actually program these with the K cable with the prolific chip on it. And I'm gonna try to put it on the comment section where you could download it. Gave me a hard time to actually find it, but I did find it. See that? All right.